Hi guys, so today I'm doing a bookshelf reorganization, and CD's not here, but I am going to be putting my own music on, and I do have the rights to do it. And here's my bookshelf. You can probably see the whole thing. I don't like them stacked because I do want to do a bookshelf tour. It'll probably be tomorrow though, unless I have time tonight. But yeah, I want them like this. So yeah.
Yeah.
So, I'm using Taylor Swift Speak Now CD. Let me get this Taylor Swift Speak Now CD. There are 14 songs on it. Hopefully that'll be it. And I will pause the music sometimes and talk to you guys and see the progress. But at 6:30, which is in about 34 minutes, I will have to cut that part out because I have to go eat at 6:30. I know they say go down at 6:30. So first I gotta take everything off my shelf. And then I have to put everything back on my shelf. So yay! Let's get started. But first, I might do something with the books. Like one will be in front like this one. And then one might be behind it. Like maybe if it's in a series, like but I haven't read it yet or something. And I can, I'll do that, and maybe I can fit a few books right next to it, so I can fit more. I do have to find out about these two books, my coloring. All my books will probably go on the floor, even though you can't see the floor. They will go on the floor. Oh, now you can see the floor. So, yeah, let's get started.
Working part-time, waiting tables, left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with a fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe it? As we're lying on the couch, the moment I can see it, yes.
First song isn't even over, and I already took everything on my bookshelf. You can kind of see the stacks. My shelf almost fell out on me. The Madame Webb kid books wouldn't come off. It's all of that big one right there. Not the tall one, but that one over there. It almost fell. They're heavy. I don't have as many as a lot of other people, but who cares? When my book outlet stuff comes, by the way, which will be, before the 11th or on the 11th, I will do that haul and then find out where to put them. Let's go! This one's actually going to be longer. I'm not taking anything out of this one, but, you know, still gotta watch the clock though, so. Let's get to rearranging the actual books back on my bookshelf. Wow! Favorite part, but the most horrible part. You can't really see the books, but on that shelf over there that don't look like they have much, that's gonna be my Hunger Games shelf. Yeah, right now I have my own Hunger Games shelf, if I can do that. Pretty sure I can do that right now. Yeah, woo, let's go.
Be on the sidewalk. feel so bad. Make it time to see me. How's that? Tell me how's it for me. I haven't seen a little while. You've been good, busier than ever. Small talk, work in the weather. Your guard is up and I know why. Because the last time you saw me, you still burned in the back of your mind.
So guys, that's my bookshelf organization, and one book just fell. But yeah, that's it. The beautiful bookshelf, which I love because none of them are stacked. Well, that one up there is Perchance and the Ultimate Guide. That one's stacked. Those things are heavy. I got confused for a couple minutes, but I am going to be doing the bookshelf tour soon now. Yay! Well, thank you guys for watching, and we got through Mine, which was the first song, Sparks Fly, and we started back to December. Yeah, I knew we wouldn't get to fifth song, which is Dear John, and the seventh song, The Story of Us. But guys, on my BookTube channel, I am also going to be doing some music videos. Maybe, like, I have one up right now. I don't know if I will. I might. Even though it's a BookTube channel, I kind of want to do some music videos, and I don't want to make a music channel, so, yeah, the new bookshelf, and I will have bookshelf up, tore up soon, so, thank you so much for watching, bye!